फ्रेंड्स वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू मेक बनाना चाको चिप्स पैनकेक इन अ हेल्थी वे। देन व्हाट आर वी वेटिंग फॉर? कम ऑन लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। For making this pancakes, we need 1 cup of uncooked rolled oats, 1 cup of buttermilk, 1 ripe banana, 1/2 cup of dark chocolate chips, 1 cup of whole wheat flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1 egg which is at room temperature, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 2 tablespoons of honey which is totally optional, and 2 tablespoons of melted butter. First step is to soak our oats in 1 cup of buttermilk. Its ratio is 1:1. This recipe will give 9 to 10 pancakes. You may double the recipe if you need. Next step is to mix the wet ingredients. For that, first mash our banana well. Now add 2 tablespoons of honey and mix them well. If you don't want sweetener, then skip this step. Now add 2 tablespoons of melted butter, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract and 1 egg and beat them well. Next is time to add the dry ingredients. For that, add 1 cup of whole wheat flour, 2 teaspoons of baking powder and salt and sieve them well to the wet ingredients and give it a mix. Now add the soaked oats and mix them well till you get the pancake batter. Finally, add the chocolate chips and fold them to the batter. Next, in a hot pan, add 1 tablespoon of butter and after it gets melted, pour a ladle full of batter and spread them slightly and cook them for a couple of minutes in a medium-low flame. After that, flip them and cook for another minute. And that's it friends, our instant and healthy pancakes are ready to serve. Not only kids, grown-up will also like this recipe. Do try this one and give me your valuable feedback. Happy cooking friends, see you all in the next video. Bye bye, stay safe.